borrowed money from the Chinese and they give it to us because they're nice people. We're a bunch of capitalists borrowing money from a bunch of communists so we can bring democracy to a bunch of Muslims who don't even fucking want it. I saw a comedian on the TV. He said, if you're 30, 35, 40, and you still work at a fast food restaurant, you're a loser. I was like, oh, thank God. Somebody finally stood up to the minimum wage worker and took them down a few pegs. That's the beauty of Facebook, right? You find out that you really don't like your friends. Because I think a lot of the gay guys themselves voted against gay marriage. I'd love to marry you. I can't wait. Let me go vote. No. And then afterwards, you can act upset about it. Oh, I wanted to marry you, but they made it illegal.